never count out Axiom, but you should also never count out this man.
When you land in NXT, few things seem as important as an opportunity for the North American title.
Few have held it, many have battled over it. I expect this match to be nothing short of spectacular.
I have been waiting all night for this one.
And back in the ring we go.
So much damage inflicted.
And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron.
Strategy is so important. Yeah, the combatants must be aware that they can find themselves in somewhat of a handicap match if alliance is formed.
It could be a two-on-one or a three-on-one situation. Any way you look at it, this match is an uphill battle.
As the challenger pin, is this it?
The pin's broken up. I can't believe it. He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Kick to the gut.
Right, go long into a neck breaker.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
I think we're about to see that.
Face first he goes.
Hangs it up on you.
Going right after the neck.
Textbook neck breaker. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
Oh my God, a steel chair!
Oh, clearly waiting for that.
Oh, a drop kick. Wesley having fun getting it going. He's heading back to the ring.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. He's got the answer for that one.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Into the pin. Kick out just before two.
Oh, man.
Impressive counter.
Precise drop kick to the face of the skull.
Even count to three, delivering the suplex.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, the DDT.
And that's going to impair Dominic even more.
Not the place for Dominic.
For the championship. Quick shoulder.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Turning the tables there.
Backslide, shoulders down.
As that upper area takes more damage.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Snapmare. Now a pin for the championship. Running interference. And the champion finally ready to put this one away. And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Delivers the...
Oh, this is going to be bad. This could be really bad. Goes in the chair.
And the count's broken. Keeping the match alive.
Stop. The champ is down. Time change. I can feel it.
He'll head to the ring.
Glazed over.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
Oh, I can't stand this move.
High Colt, and he breaks the submission.
Ooh!
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so low, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Backdrop suplex.
The pin. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And we know when he has a chair in hand, things get messy in a hurry.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Out.
Oh, man.
What could West be looking for? Shifted. Oh, costly error there. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Swinging neck breaker. This point.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have put on it, and I'm right there with them.
Snapmare it over. Precise drop kick to the base of the skull. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Working on the arm.
Ooh, cutting all the way to the opponent.
Oh, I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Come on, not the chair. Face first. Oh, stand up.
The Koji clutches out there.
He's in complete control. Opponent, he breaks the hold.
Good job.
Russian leg sweep.
was ready for that.
What a forearm! He's back into the ring.
Caught with a clothesline.
Sanded drop kick. Lands face first. Oh, no. Reverse DDT. Any beer on the way?
Should have been over, but he breaks the hold.
Here is your winner, and still NXT North American Champion, Dominic Mysterio.
What an edge of your seat ending to this fatal four-way. It's an impressive feat to overcome.